be showing you how to make some
slime.
Okay, so I'm gonna give you the ingredients right now. Give me a minute and see you in a bit.
Alright, so as you guys can see, I got all my ingredients right here. So you're gonna need a bowl or some type of thing that you can mix the glue in. You're going to need some glue, of course. You're going to need some baking soda if you're going to make normal slime. And some contact solution. So I'm going to put these. So you get the bowl or whatever you're going to use. You put the glue in like this. How much glue do we have left? I don't even know, but I'm gonna make this whole thing. Okay. So then you do this. Da da da. And then when you're done with that, you put the glue in, you're going to add about 3 or 2.5 pinches of baking soda. So once you have something that looks like this, you can start mixing. I'm just going to use a paintbrush because that's all I really have right now. It up like this, and when all of the baking soda has dissolved, you can go ahead and start to add your contact solution. So keep mixing, and then when it looks something like this, no baking soda, it's just a little bit of chunks in the glue. There's a piece of hair in it. Nobody wants hair in their slime. Hold on, you guys, I have to try to get this hair on and be bare and back. Alright, so yeah, so it's overflowing as you guys can see right here. And then you're just gonna add your baking, or not baking soda, your eye contact solution. So you add a little bit of that, and then mix, and it'll start to turn into slime, as you guys can see a little. It's starting to get that thick consistency. What was that noise? Like, yeah, but why are you glitching? Just want to keep adding contact solution until you are happy with the consistency you get. Sorry for all that noise. My mom, she was watching Transformers, and it's still on. It's really loud, so you might want to turn up all the way, your volume all the way up for this video. But once you start to get sticky slime,